สวัสดีค่ะ Thank you for your interest in learning about Thai massage. In this video, I am going to show you how to use palm to massage the inner upper leg while the client is in face up position. To use this technique,I need to bend my client's knee. So now I'm going to work on my client's right side of her leg, of inner upper leg. So I'm going to bend her knee and have it in this position. And then on the area that I will work on, that will be this part.On the inner upper leg, there are two energy lines on this area. That's the first line right there. The first point, it is on the muscle above the knee, and put.So to find the area to work on, put three fingers above the knee, and then find the point to work on. And the second line, it is about two fingers below the first line. So, and that is the second line.So.I am going to use my palm to apply pressure on her inner upper leg. Sorry. So I'm gonna put my left palm to rest it on the sole of her foot, just to balance myself, and then use my palm to apply pressure. The pressure that will be on the second line of her inner upper leg.